Hey guys, I'm LB, and this episode of the Talos Principle will be the first where we start playing community content. Yeah, we're now playing a... okay. Let's see. So I added some community-made levels, like... Data Backup, Orbital, the Fourth Dimension, This Is the Only Puzzle, and yeah, I think that's all I added. So... Let's try Data Backup. That one... I don't know. I can't remember, I added them like yesterday, so... Let me pull up the description so that I can read about what it is. Oh, nope, it loaded. Okay, good, never mind. Oh, this is interesting. So yeah, there is an editor that comes with the Talos Principle. I didn't know what all it was capable of. Welcome, backup user, to the lands of Elohim. You may wonder why you woke up in this land. Feel the environment and believe in me, so I will tell you the reason and purpose for your existence. What? That's a weird sentence. You were created by my own hands to break a challenge. I have invented it within your universe to make sure you're ready for a land beyond our life. What? You failed, but don't give up yet. There's still a spark of success sitting in your eyes. Believe with me in it and wonder... What? Believe with me in it and wonder how our minds can change your imaginations together. There could be only one chance left before you descend from our world to a darker place without hope and freedom. Take my offer to make me and yourself proud of your own intelligence. Leave this world behind you and start a new life. Okay, that's kinda oddly worded, but whatever. I can still get rid of this Elohim guy. Alright. Oh wait, what? Corrupt file backup? That's not listed here! Why is that an option? Because we've read the other thing? I've never heard that noise before. At least I don't remember hearing that noise before. Alright, I guess I'll have to do that later. So this is cool, it has journals and everything. I mean, I guess I should have figured, but... Why is my... Did it reset? No. What about... Keyboard and mouse. Configure keys. Sprint. I want that to also have Q on it, thank you. There we go. That's what I'm used to. Alright. Why, hello there! Alright, so we're in a little closed-in environment. When you see a star far in the distance, try not to reach it until you get help from a professional astronaut. Yeah... I'm kind of expecting weird stuff like that from community content, so real quick, as we're gazing at this magnificent sight, let me actually read the description. So, we are playing Data Backup, right? I believe so. Come on, reconnect to the Wi-Fi, please. Come on, Chromebook, you can do this, I know you can. Oh, there it goes. Alright, so... A story-based puzzle map. There are 6 individual tests with a difficulty from easy to hard. It uses the desert environment as shown in the pictures. Please first pick up all sigils and solve the first arranger before dealing with the stars. It's actually their first map, and sorry for their bad English. Okay, I forgive you. So yeah, before we do anything with the stars, we have to get all the sigils and solve the arranger. Let's go look at what this guy is talking about here. Wait, is this... Is this the same as this? What's this one? Why won't it tell us which one this is? Oh, these are... That's for the stars! Alright, okay. What? This is the Data Inquiry Restore Program, GLaDOS. Please insert the current passcode of the selected recording information to restore all data of your corresponding backup file. Okay. Okay, what does this say? Accomplishing a puzzle is satisfactory, but remember, struggle with a problem in a solved environment is futile. This is interesting. Why is there a barrier here? And why is it a vertical barrier? So in order to leave, we have to have the jammer with us? I wanna look into this one. So yeah, if we take this jammer... like, maybe that's just teaching us... yeah, cause we can't leave without the jammer then. That's interesting. Alright, what's in here? More stuff. Okay, we can go that way now. There's also a whole bunch of that stuff. Oh, and I'm assuming there's something we- oh, yep, I see it right there. Alright. Oh, well, we can't do anything here. Huh. So what do we want to do exactly? Because I'm not really sure how to begin. Like, we could do... this... that doesn't really help us much. I mean, now we can take the jammer a bit further, but... what the? This is double? Double barriered? That's... interesting. I'm not sure what to do in this one. Maybe we will come back. Let's go to this one, the one about astronauts. Imprisoned jammers. Can we see... no, we can't see the other guy. Yeah, it's wrong angle. Imprisoned jammers. Alright. What are my graphics settings at? It feels like the game is lagging, is it just me? Performance. Oh, it seems to be fine. I don't know, maybe I'm imagining it. Could just be this map is poorly optimized. This is an interesting situation. There's the stars. They said get all the sigils before dealing with the stars. So here's the sigil, right? How... okay, so I can see how we can begin now. Alright, that's, like, step one, right? So now we do that. And then we can do whatever we want with this guy. But the question is, what do we want to do with this guy? That doesn't really help much, though. I thought I saw something. What am I doing? What happens if we do that, and then... Oh no, we can't jam the other guy because... Yeah, because this is in the way. Okay, then... Like, I could do this, but then, like, I'd come in here, and I'd be trapped unless I put it exactly back again. What am I doing? Have I lost my touch? Are these puzzles just harder? I need to be able to get that. Let's come back! Oh dear. It's looking like this is not gonna be a one episode area, unfortunately. Matter of space. Was there a QR code on this? No. A matter of space. I mean, space is made of matter, right? And antimatter and dark matter. And anti-dark matter and dark antimatter. Okay, what does this do? Oh, why thank you. Okay, so that ladder's just if you get trapped. Oh, interesting. So what does that one go to? What? Does it unlock itself? What is this going on here? Huh. Hello? What did that do? Okay, well the sigil's right here, right? I feel like I am missing something very important. Let's go to another puzzle. Oh man, what am I doing? Can I walk up this? Oops. No. Answer is no. What about... Oh, I can't even get up to that. No QR code. Multiple conditions. Box. Okay, so this is how we begin. That's interesting. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I feel like I would need a jammer for this. Anyway, we're not supposed to deal with the stars until after we solve the arranger. Oh, it's a toggle? Like, now that's on. Now it's off. Yeah, it toggles. Alright, alright. Wait, what did I just see? It's on the wrong side, though. What does this do? this? am I supposed to be able to be on this wall right now? That's interesting. Oh, that time it worked! That's... what? I've never seen that bug before. I wonder if that's just in this level, or speedrunners. I haven't seen speedrunners use a bug like that, though. Like, they usually just find other ways to get on the walls. That is bizarre, what caused that? Anyway. Ah. Wait, what does that even do? Does that? Why? Why would I want it to do that? Okay, but how does that help at all? I should have expected that. I don't know what I was expecting to happen. It's on the other side of a barrier. Of course it would do that. This area really makes my game lag badly, for some reason. Huh... what exactly is in here? Just another button. Because this toggles, there's no way that I know of to get this to light up. Oh, wait. Aha! Why didn't I think of that sooner? Come on. Alright, well, we've got the box, right? So we're good there. My game is lagging so badly. Might have to tune the performance between episodes. Alright, so now that we have the box, that should make... oops, that should make all this situation a bit easier. Grab the box, and put the box here. Now what? We're so close. It looks like we want to have... that. We need to get that guy over here. Wait a second. Alright, it's... there another connector I'm not seeing somewhere? There's no, like, hidden connector off in the corner? Alright, well... let me think about this. I'm gonna think about it between episodes, so as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!